Ladies and gentlemen, the next bout at the Two Rules Competition. Held in the welterweight division, under 77.1 kilograms. Our first fighter making his way to the cage and into the blue corner. Jake Sparrow!
Phil, the main man, Mannion, and we're here for one of the biggest fights of the evening. Hayden Gagan from Hammer taking on Jake Sprake.
Can you hear that crowd, man?
The partisan crowd going absolutely wild. We know Hayden likes to box. Tell us a little bit about what Hayden does, Phil.
Hayden's a very good boxer. He trains a lot of boxing. He's come to Hammer with Callum, but he's not been there that long. He's only been there about 8-9 months now, but his wrestling is very good as well. He's a pit bull.
Yeah. We've heard some very, very good stuff about Hayden. We've seen his debut win at ACB 4, I think it was.
Yeah, he gassed out in that fight, but still managed to get the win. He says to myself that he's at least 10 times fitter than he was in that fight, so I'm looking forward to seeing this one.
Yeah, he looks in good shape for this fight as well. Very, very tough guy. But yeah. Jake Sprake, we've heard some good stuff about him from Marsh Lane as well. It always seems to turn out at these events, Marsh Lane versus Hammer, doesn't it?
Yeah, you've got Marsh Lane versus Hammer or Wigan MMA versus Hammer. Yeah. I think that's how it goes at the moment.
Seems to be.
I think it's because there's a lot of young fighters at both gyms, so it's a nice way to start.
Hayden needs to use the cage now to get up, and he's done that well.
And he's
really good positioning,
yeah,
and he's inside control now.
And he's in full mount. He's going to look to finish from here for big shots. Very heavy hands.
Yeah, he needs to posture up and start throwing some big shots now.
Yeah, he's just not going to panic. Don't use too much energy. Like you said earlier on, you got to pick the shots from here. And a big hammer fist there.
It's the way to do it. And there's a welt in the eye as well from that.
Nothing worse when your head bounces off that mat.
This is where Hayden wants it now.
Yep. He's got both under. He's got an overhook and an underhook.
That one dropped for a double.
Oh,
big
nice
throw.
Slam.
He's got the neck.
He's powering through with that guillotine.
Yeah, he needs to get that other leg under. He needs to get into a full guard.
This is a hammer 101, this, isn't it?
Yep. And he's got Sean there standing up trying to tell him what to do. It's tight. He needs to get his shoulders off the mat with that arm in.
He can still put in a kick from where he is, but he's a very, very tough position to do it.
Yeah.
He's repositioned, though. He can neck crank from there, though. The Unified Amateur Rules do allow neck cranks now.
Yep, there's a lot of chances to it. You just don't want to make sure he blows his arms out.
Big right hand.
Big left. He's hurt.
Nice duck and weave there.
Both guys throwing big shots. Both of them seem to have good chins on them. What a round. Both
real
guys
good round.
Tired.
Well, if you're asking for my honest opinion on this one, then basically the way I see it is Jake Sprague came out slightly better than Hayden, but Hayden took the end of the round, and I'm going to go for Hayden for the first round.
I've got to agree with you, but...
You're not allowed though, Phil.
Yeah, I know.
No, from an outsider's point of view, I would say that, you know, Hayden has got to be careful from gassing now, though.
Yeah, he looks tired. I've got to agree with you, Tom, this to come out. He did come out, is it Tom?
Jake, sorry.
Jake the Snake's break. He came out strong, but Hayden dominated that round, I think, threw some good shots. I think he hurt him with a big left hook.
Just a big shout out to Greg the Barn Burner, who's in attendance tonight, one of Warrington's own.
Sean Martin in the cage there, giving Hayden a good talking to.
Yeah, I mean, you know, Sean is a very passionate guy, and, you know, Sean's the type of guy that, you know, if you don't give 100%, you're going to get it when you get back in the gym, and you deserve it. But
I couldn't agree more with you.
But he's also the other way around as well, where, you know, if people give 100% and lose, he's happy about that.
Of course he is. He loves every one of his fights. He treats every one of them as if they're his own kids.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
He's a very defensive coach as well. He doesn't like anybody bad-mouthing any of his fighters, and he tells all of his fighters that not one of them is allowed to bad-mouth another fighter, and I think that's the right way to go. There's too many gyms out here like there's a lot of keyboard warriors, shall we say.
Yeah, a lot of keyboard warriors, that's very true. Facebook fighters are the best ones, aren't they?
All the time.
Hayden's got a very good head movement, hasn't he?
Yeah, and that comes from his boxing. He does box a hell of a lot. Hayden's throwing some big shots.
Right in front of us now. Hayden needs to get that left underhook in.
He needs to work for it, he's just holding him at the moment.
If Hayden gets a left underhook, then he's got a very, very good position where he can maybe take him down.
He's looking very tired, but he hits him with a jab.
He's the kind of boxer where he kind of nullifies your range, doesn't he, Hayden?
Yeah, because of him being short, he has got to close the distance.
But he nullifies it though, he does it very well.
He does, and he's got a chin. He's got a hell of a chin. He doesn't mind taking a shot on the way in.
He likes that big right hand, doesn't he? He likes to get in close and throw that big right.
Yep.
He needs to keep the hands up, though.
You can see him. I think the tiredness is coming in a bit here. He doesn't need to look at his corner. I find it hard not to try and shelter the cage doing this job.
Yeah, absolutely. He's going for that left weave. If you watch him, he weaves to the left and throws that left hook.
Big right there from Jake. It slowed down the pace of this fight. I figure he was so fast from the start. Good shot. Oh, he's hurt him. Oh, he's out.
And Hayden Gagan is out. Absolutely out on his feet. Gone. Good night. Great, great win for Jake the Snake's break.
Down, it was really knackered.
Oh, you're retired. Yeah, yeah.